Now for part E, we have a 50-50 ice water mixture. We're gonna stir with the thermometer and record the freezing point of this mixture.
It's freezing for you.
Should be 0 degrees Celsius, right?
No, our thermometers are not that accurate. It could be few degrees above or below.
Okay.
Just like whatever it shows, and show it to money so they can see that. And if you want to read it, take it out, put it with the money.
Looks like it's at 1. What do you think?
Yeah.
What is it?
So it's at 1 Celsius. 1 degree Celsius.
Keep on stirring it, maybe it'll go down.
Yeah.
Are we gonna wait? Another 2 hours.
Oh my.
You're both very happy people, I like that.
Yeah. It looks like it's just gonna stay at 1.
Okay.
So let's record this on a separate sheet of paper.
We don't have to.
We don't have to?
Video is showing that, right? Now that it's 1 degree.
So it looks like the freezing point of water is 1 degree Celsius with this thermometer. So we placed a paper in there, and now we're gonna tear the scale. And now we're gonna weigh out 10 grams of NaCl.
Oh, wait, you want to come on this side to get this?
Yeah.
Almost there. That's how much was actually weighed of the salt.
And now we're gonna transfer the salt into the water and ice bath, and we're gonna stir.
And record the temperature. Ah.
You see, if the melting point of ice is changing.
Not focusing. Okay.
Are you noticing a difference?
Yeah, it's okay. It will go down to -5. Okay.
We added 10 grams of the NaCl, and the freezing point has lowered.
keep going down. Mm-hmm. It doesn't go down anymore.
Okay.
So as of right now, it is at -3 degrees Celsius, and we're going to keep stirring until it doesn't stop going down anymore.
Mm. Do you see any more change?
Looks like it dropped down to -4.
Okay, let me keep going.
Yeah.
How about now?
Looks like now we are at a little under -4.
Then we keep going. That's good? Okay.
So now we're gonna add 10 more grams of salt. And we tear the scale. Adding in the salt.
And that's the actual mass that we recorded.
Add the 10 grams of salt into the water. So now we have a total of 20 grams of salt in the water. And we're gonna stir and check the temperature.
Check the temperature, see what it's at.
So it looks like we're just under the -5 Celsius point.
Okay, let's keep going. See if it changes. Anyway.
It will turn it up. Mm-hmm. We'll be by 8, 9.
That's the goal. Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna check the temperature again. And it looks like we're almost at -7 degrees Celsius.
Almost there. Let's try a little longer of stirring. All right, let's check it now.
And it looks like we are about -7.5 degrees Celsius. Placed our weighing paper into the scale, and we're gonna close the little door, tear the scale. And now we are gonna weigh out another 10 grams of salt. And that is the final weighted mass. We're transferring the salt into the water. So that's 10 extra grams into the solution. So we now have an ice water bath with 30 grams of salt.
Look at the outsides of the beaker. It's getting really cold.
It's really soft. But to make sure all the salt is dissolving, if you see any salt on the bottom, it's not ready yet.
Okay, let's look at our temperature right now.
It looks like our temperature is about -9 degrees Celsius right now.
Check our temperature.
Looks like we are at -10 degrees Celsius.
-10?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
This is just -12, maybe okay. -11 degrees for a moment.
Looks like our temperature is -11 degrees Celsius.
How cold is it getting?
Now. Looks like we are at, I can't read anymore, -11 degrees Celsius.
Okay, no
problem.
Okay.
So once again, we have the 50-50 ice and water solution, and now we have placed the weighing paper into the scale, and now we're going to tear the scale. And we're gonna weigh out 10 grams of sugar. 3 grams of sugar. 30 grams of sugar.
Laughing
hilariously. Oh, I can't see out of my goggles anymore.
You're all foggy. 10 more grams.
It's one portion of sugar, right?
Yeah, it's just one pile of 30 grams.
Yeah.
Like an apple.
Oh, whoops. It's never good to say whoops in a chemistry video. This is a lot of sugar.
That's our total mass. We're gonna move the 30 grams of sugar into the ice water mixture.
Dissolve. We're going to dissolve sugar.
We're gonna dissolve the sugar.
Oh. And we're gonna mix it so it dissolves.
And we're gonna use the thermometer to mix it so it dissolves.
Our initial freezing point was at 1 degree Celsius. So let's see if it changes from that. Let's check the temperature.
We are at 0 degrees Celsius.
All right, let's check and see if it's changed from the freezing point. Still been at the freezing point.
Looks like we are still at 0 degrees Celsius.
So, what could that be telling us?